makes you frustrated because you're trying to reduce becoming somebody to a method, and you can't do it. Because I know people who work really hard who have not even achieved their goals, and that's a sad fact. So it's not reducing becoming a champion or whatever to a method. It's just a process. It's just you just being who you are. So, and it's not what you do that defines who you are. It's who you are that defines what you do. So whatever you believe about yourself, that is what gets manifested through you. And so I love it because it allows me to not live out of my doing, but out of my being. And it's very simple. It's me. It's like breathing air. You know, it's very simple. So, and we'll get into more of that later. But let's grab a book. Actually.